So here's a brief tutorial on how to change your dashboard course card using an animated GIF. We've talked about before how to change the course card for, with a static image, or do the or change the color overlay to either just create a color, or sometimes you want to create personality to your course. And so I just want to show you a couple of these. You know, here's some course cards with some animated GIFs here. And it just creates a, 10 second, 20 second loop, but it gives some, just kind of some really targeted theme or focus of the course. And so let me show you how to do this. It's a pretty simple process. And so I'm going to create one for this, course here, this elementary template, course. And so, I use a tool called Giphy, okay? And we'll come over here to Giphy. It is https giphy.com. Now, I would not use this site with your students just because there are some inappropriate images. But as the instructor, as the teacher, you can filter through those to be able to find something that you want to use. Well, I want to use this image here. So in order to create or get the GIF as an image, I got to click on it. So I'm going to click on it. All right. Now, if I ever want to embed or just copy the link into a Canvas page or Google Doc, whatever, I can do that. But I want to make this my course card. In order to do that, I got to create an image for it. So I'm going to put my cursor right on top of it, and I'm going to right click, and I'm going to say Save Image As. All right, and it's going to come here. Went ahead and saved it. I was going to change the name, but I accidentally hit that. And so now what I need to do is come back over to my course. I'm going to go to Elementary Template, and I'm going to click on it. And then I'm going to come over here to Settings. And just like you would in changing your course card with a static image, I'm going to choose image here, go to browse your computer, and then I'm going to find my image, and here it is. Make sure it has the GIF, GIF. It will be animated when you load it. All right, there you go. And then just always make sure that you hit update your course. Okay, now you see it here, but I always like to come back over here to my dashboard to make sure that it is, that it registered. So let me scroll down. Oops, went too far. And there we are. Hope that helps.